so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
You're just glowing.
Yeah.
Wow. Meow. So hot.
Woo!
Yeah. Love it. Oh, you guys are just fire right now.
Since I am gonna start having babies, I kind of want to just like do something really hot and sexy because I kind of feel like it's my last time to express that. I might not get my body back after pregnancy. How cool that I can kind of document it now before I see, you know, it change.
Oh my gosh. Okay, first of all, I get that because I'm a mom and I wholeheartedly understand the whole thought process there. But I don't know, like after you have babies, you almost get even more feminine and beautiful and you embrace more curves. Does that make sense?
Yeah, right. Brie really wanted to do like a bikini shoot and come to LA and like party and have fun because she's like, I could only do it before the baby. Yeah.
It's
like
I could go on and on with girlfriends who said the same thing. It's all good.
There we go.
Oh, you're inspiring me, so.
I don't know if Brie's like taking like too many hormones or it's the prenatal pills, but it's so not like her to be like, yeah, get all the sexiness in right now. I mean, we're not that old. Honestly, Brie, like, relax.
Stunning. Ugh.